It was 90 years ago, in 1929, that Mr. Fantisek Janacek had purchased the German motorcycle company, Wanderer. The same year, he created a new company and called it Java by simply using the first two letters from the names Janacek and Wanderer. The first model was introduced on October 23, 1929, which was simply called as 500 OHV. It had a single-cylinder 500cc four-stroke overhead valve engine that produced a modest 18 horsepower and can reach an astonishing top speed of 100 kph or 62 miles per hour. The current 90th anniversary edition is a homage to the very first product from Java. Now let's keep the history aside and have a look at the 90th anniversary edition. If you like this video, please subscribe and click the bell icon to get new video updates. And also, please leave your valuable comments and suggestions below.